Imagine a Shruti Kakkad from the movie Band Baja Barat wanting to open a restaurant in Delhi. Did you know that she would need 45 documents to obtain the necessary licenses, almost triple the 19 documents required for a license to buy a gun? This epitomizes the troubles an entrepreneur will have in doing business in India. More regulations mean more days lost, higher costs, and a frustrated entrepreneur. Though India has made a substantial leap forward in the World Bank's ease of doing business rankings from 142 in 2014 to 63 in 2019, India continues to trail in ease of starting business, registering property, paying taxes, and enforcing contracts. This chapter shows that it takes an average of 18 days to fulfill 10 cumbersome procedures to set up a business in India. On the other hand, in New Zealand, it takes half a day to fill a single form and boom, the business is started. Similarly, our exports are held back by the amount of time and red tape involved in India's ports. The chapter thus identifies and makes specific suggestions to promote millions of entrepreneurs in India.